So we're going to do 45 seconds of work today with a 20-second rest period. Over the last few weeks, if you've been with me, you probably would have seen that we would have done like longer periods of work, longer rest periods. So I'm going to change it today. Shorter work periods, harder exercises, shorter rest periods, just to change it up a little bit. And then we have kind of like a little bit of a blast at the end. All right. So if we're ready to get going, let's get cracking. So let's do it like that. There we go. Okay, we're ready. Okay, guys. So we're going to start standing. We're going to step and kick, almost as if we're doing like a little bit of a wave, and we're kicking that foot behind us, okay? Kick and kick. That's it. Lovely, lovely. Good. And kick. Good. So the leg's kicking behind us. That's it. Good. Okay, so next we're going to bring the knee in front and lift the arms above the head. 3, 2, 1. So we knee lift, tap. Knee lift, tap. Good. You got 8 more. Lovely. Okay, from here, reach and march. Good, good. Okay, then taking it from here into jumping jacks in 3, 2, and 1. Good, lovely, lovely. Keep it going. 8 more. Okay, going into step curl. So kick the leg back. Good, good. 8 more. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. Lovely stuff. Take it round and back. 4, 5, 6, 7. Take it above the head. Lovely, lovely. Jumping jacks. 3, 4. Good. 6, 7. 8 more. Good, good, guys. Okay, going into grapevine. Stamp, grapevine. Stamp. That's it. So we just do a little stamp at the end. That's it. Keep it going. Keep it going. Good. It's just a step. No real bounce to it. Okay. Lift and knee. Lift and knee. That's it. Good. Good, good. Get that knee up nice and high. Arms come above the head. Run it out. Just jogging on the spot. A little bit faster. Ready? A little bit faster. Jumping jacks for 16. Good, good. Keep it going. You got 8 more. And final move. Grapevine kick and flick. Grapevine kick, flick. That's it. Keep it going. You're almost there. Done. Good. Okay, warm-up's done. All right, guys. So we're going into a track. It's a little bit slower, a little bit more of a burner. We're going to start with lunges. So we do 7 pulse lunges. Okay. And then when we do 7, we step, change legs. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, step and change. Okay, with me. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step forward, then change. 2, 3, Well, good. So you want to be nice and low. Step and change. You want front heel down. Both knees going to 90 degrees. Step, change. Three, four, five, six, seven. Step. Now we do singles where we just lunge and keep going. If you want to, you can jump. Okay, if you want to push it up a notch, you can jump it or step it. Second move, squats, pulse for two, knee lift, one, two, lift, one, two, lift. Sitting nice and wide in that squat, pulsing for two, firing that knee up. Keep it going. Down low, lift. Snap. Snap. Keep it going. Doing well. Chest up, heels down. Now we just knee lift with a little bend in the middle. Little twist, little bend. Keep it going. Snap. Last one, down to the floor. So we're gonna come onto our bums. We're gonna go out nice and slow. Hands behind you. Four, three, two, one. Bring it in. Four, three, two, one. Send it out. Four, three, two, one. In, two, three, four. Last one. One, two, three, four. In, one. Two, three, I lied, one more. One, two, three, four, in. Three, on your back. Rope climb. So, legs up in the air. You're on your back. We're crossing to each ankle. One, and two. One, and two. Keep it going. All the way to the end now. Keep reaching. Almost there. Done. Well, not quite done, but second track done. Okay, guys. Good. Right. Circuit work. You've got 45 seconds worth of work, 20 second rest periods, just enough time for me to give you the next exercise. Your first exercise that you're gonna do, you're gonna be on your back, or on your bottom. You're gonna be here. You got three choices. You lift and come down, lift and down. Okay, that's number one. Second option. Lift the leg and down. Lift and down. Third option, opposite, ankle tap. Okay? Those are your three options. We ready? You got 10 seconds, and then we're back on the floor. Going in three, two, one. Off we go. Tap, tap. That. So you're trying to keep your hips off the floor and lift that leg up, tapping the ankle. Okay, that's your hardest option. The second one is here, lift and down, lift and down. And the third option is just lift up, bring it down, lift, down. Okay, you've got 15 seconds on the clock. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Almost there. Tap, tap, tap. Keep those hips up nice and high. Use that core. Stop. Rest. Move. two, you're still on the floor. We're gonna be laying on our front, hands out. So like we did in the warm-up, I'm gonna reach round, tap my foot, back here, tap, back, okay? Off you go. So here, coming round, tapping, and back, tap, back. Try and keep your legs off the floor, shoulders off the floor. Option is to have your shoulders on the floor, legs off, kick and back, kick and back. Really squeeze in the glutes, okay? Really squeeze in your bottom. Squeezing here, lifting, twist, back. It's really, really good for that top bit. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, up we get. Now got lunge and knee lift. Lunge, knee lift. Lunge, knee, okay? We do one leg only. Your other legs the next time. Let's go, lunge and knee. So, you can either just pump nice and quick or you can add a little bit of power in to that move. Jumping up nice and high. Good guys, good. Good. Or fire that knee forwards. That's it. Option instead of doing the knee lift is to just step back, step together, step back, step together. If the knee lift is too much, you've got 15 seconds on the clock. Stay on this leg. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on, power, power. Push. 3, 2, 1, stop, rest, move. 4, this one is gonna test your agility from standing to down to the floor. You're gonna be quick feet here, okay? I'm gonna say down, you're gonna go down. You're gonna give me 4 mountain climbers. You're gonna jump back up, get into the position, okay? So everybody, tapping, running, quick feet. I'm gonna say down, we go down to the floor. Run those knees in for a count of 4. You're then back up into that position. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. Tap, tap, tap. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. 15 seconds on the clock. Down. 2, 3, 4. And up. 8 seconds, down, 1, 2, 3, 4, back up, keep it going, stop, one more move, then we do our blowout, squat to lunge. So, we squat, we lunge, squat and lunge, with me now, lunge, squat, lunge. If you want to make it easier, just do squats or just do lunges. If you want to make it harder, squat, jump, lunge, squat, jump, lunge. You got 20 seconds. Remember, you can do all 3 if you want to. You can play with a little bit of squats. You can play with squatting, stepping to lunge, and then if you want to go all out, as I said, squat, lunge, jump, squat, lunge, jump. 3, 2, 1, you got 45 seconds. Wacky jacks here, okay? So start like this, and then if you can run. So we're running, getting that coordination going. If you can't, just step an elbow, step an elbow, step elbow. That's it. Twelve seconds. Keep it going. 2, 1, straight down into that round 1. Hands down, tap, no rest between your blowout and your first move. Come on, push. Keep going. Lift. Remember your options. So that one was the hardest one. This one, lifting, coming down. Lifting, coming down. That's your second. Third, lift up and down. Lift up and down. Keep going. 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 20 seconds. It's not over yet. We've got back on your front, scorpion tail. So we're getting that twist and crunch, and that leg is coming over to me. I'm down on the floor, legs are squeezing off the floor, shoulders are off, twist and turn, twist and turn. So when you're ready, join me. Option for this is leave your shoulders on the floor, lift the legs up, hold here, maybe turn a little bit, bring it down, control it, turn a little bit, bring it down. Okay, that's your option. 15 seconds on the clock, guys. Keep going. Stop. Up you get. Okay. Now we're going. Lunge and knee lift. Oh, it's warm. Okay, lunge and knee lift. 3, 2, 1, go. Here, lift. Here, lift. But you're going to do it on the other leg. So I did one leg last time. Make sure you're doing the other leg. Making it even. That's it. Remember that option. Bending into the lunge. No jump at the top. Just lift your knee. 20 seconds on the clock. Come on. Remember, both feet. Front foot's flat on the floor. Both knees bend to 90 degrees. And a push off this leg. Power up. Okay. 2, 1, stop. From there, we go into that quick fire drill. So we're in this holding pattern. I'm gonna shout drop. You drop down to the floor. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand back up, back in. Ready, go. Quick tap. Tap, 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 tap. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up. Option. If you don't want to go down, drop. You can. Just keep tapping. Okay? If you just want to keep tapping, that's fine. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 seconds. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, the microphone. Okay. Stop. Okay. Squat to lunge. Last one, then you get more of a rest. Oh. So, squat, lunge. Okay. You can jump it or you can step it. Ready, set, go. Here and back. So from the side, I'm taking that squat position, powering up, jumping into a lunge, powering forwards, back into that squat position, back into the lunge. You got 20 seconds. If you're stepping it, squat, step back, lunge, step forwards, squat, back, lunge. Okay, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Good. Rest, guys. Rest, rest, rest. Okay, how are we all doing? We okay?
I want to see all the ladies out there.
So we're going.
Shaking that onion.
You got one more round. Okay. You've got a rest now. But then we're doing one more round. And at the end, instead of doing that blowout, we're going to do... Sorry, the blowout was wacky jacks. Instead of that, we've got air jacks. Touch and lift. So we touch the floor, open and lift. Okay? That is for 45 seconds. Then it's done. All right? So quick sip. One more round. Try and push. Okay, ready? You got 10 seconds. First move, back on the floor. This is your last round of five. Okay? 3, 2, 1, up and tap. Go. Lifting, tapping that ankle. Keeping your core contracted, belly button pulled in when you're lifting. Remember your options. You can lift up and down, or if you struggle with that, lift the bum off the floor, bring it down, lift and down. Okay, those are your three options. Keep it going. Tap, tap, 6 seconds. 2, 1, rest. Flip it over to your front. Scorpion tail. So remember, arms are out. My shoulders lift off the floor. Hands lift off the floor. My legs come up. I'm going to twist and use some of my obliques to twist and reach up and touch that heel. Ready? Go. So here, lifting the legs, lifting the arms. Twist and back. Twist and back. Looking over your shoulder might also help, okay? Or you can have your hands and your shoulders flat on the floor, lifting those legs off the floor, squeezing in your glutes. If the twisting is maybe a little bit too much on your back, then just lift and hold and really get those glutes to fire up, okay? So I'm squeezing in my back, lifting my legs off the ground, all right? If you're doing that full move, shoulders, legs, twist, here, twist, here, 8 seconds. On the clock. Here we go. 2, 1, up we get. Lunge and knee lift. So we're gonna do 10 on one leg, 10 on the other. Ready. You can jump it or you can step it. 2, 1, we go. Back, lift for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 10 seconds left. Alternate legs. 1. Change. 2. Change again. 2, 1. Rest. Okay. Quick feet. Mountain climbers. Quick snap fire. Quick feet. Ready. Set. 3, 2, 1, pump, 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 down, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Can we get those mountain climbers done a little bit quicker? Down, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, down. Keep losing my microphone, go, 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 down, 1, 2, 3, 4, go, go, go. That's it, 20 seconds. There we go, hopefully that'll stay in. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 seconds. seconds. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, power, guys. Power. 2, 1. Stop. One more move. One more. Okay. Lunge. Squat. 3 seconds. You got this. Final move. We squat. We lunge. Let's go. Down. Back. Quick snap. Stay low. Quiet. Yes. Good. 25 seconds. Remember your option. Squats. Just squats. Or you can step, squat, lunge. Okay. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, final move. 45 seconds. Ajax. Lift, lift. Come on, guys. Lift up. Lift up. That's it. Your option is to just jack. Just quick jack. Yes. Come on. That's it. Oh, you're doing good. You're doing good. If you start to lose it, jumping jacks. 5 seconds. Two, one, allied, 45, one more, normal jacks now, come on, normal jacks, last little 45, come on, last bit. Five, four, three, two. I want to stop. Stop, stop, stop. Okay, guys. Well done, well done. Well done, well done. Okay, grab some water. Have a breather. That was a little blowout. So, let's move into something a little bit slower. Okay, so we'll just take a couple of nice big deep breaths before we make our way down to the floor. So legs out wide, then take a nice big deep breath in, reach up above your head. Exhale, bring those arms down. Do it again. Exhale, bring it down. One more. In. And down. Lovely, lovely. Okay, make your way down to the floor. We're going to take both legs out in front. Nice and straight for me. I just want you to reach up nice and tall and think about bending, reaching as far forward as you can. Grabbing hold of those toes, ankles, knees, or if just sitting up tall stretches the back of your leg. That's absolutely fine, okay? Oh, sorry about that. Hold it there. Okay, we're gonna take, relax there. We're gonna take this leg up over that leg, squeeze and hug your knee into your chest, take this hand around behind you and twist. Good, relax there. Relax that leg, take this leg up and over, hug and squeeze it into your chest, and turn. Okay, relax. Sweep the knees behind you as always. Tuck the toes behind you. And then we're just gonna roll up. Hang here for a second and slowly roll up. Good, when you're at the top, one arm out for balance. Squeeze the knees together, push the hips forward, stretch out the front of your thigh. Good, good. Change sides. Other arm comes out. Squeeze the knees together. Push the hips forwards. Good. Shake it out. Relax. Big round of applause for yourself. Well done. Lovely stuff. So, thank you very much for coming. Today was a tough one. It's so hot out there. But you all did, like, amazing. You stayed. You participated. Thanks, guys. Cool. So any feedback? Thank you very much, Lucy. Yeah, any feedback's greatly appreciated. Sarah, thank you. What we got? Sue, thank you. Any first timers? If it was your first class, then please let us know how you got on. H, thanks very much. So don't forget, you've got Andy's stretch and flex tomorrow. So if you're a little bit sore, who does jumping jacks after air jacks? So little bit of an evil one there, but hey, it was tough, and you still did it. That's all that matters. Okay. So yeah, Andy's stretch and flex tomorrow, and I'll see you guys same time next week. Take care. Bye.